There's a lot of zombies out front, though.
It's fine. We're faster than them.
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure do. Totally got the original quarantine ground zero. The first infected were moved there from the hospitals when the outbreak started. Things fell apart pretty quick, and the building was abandoned. It's chock full of miners, but it's also chock full of supplies. Even Rise's people haven't been able to crack it.
We need to get in. So there's a bunch of guys on fire here. I'm afraid of something exploding. Ooh, I'm gonna explode something.
Quarantine zone difficulty hard. Apparently it must be like a little self-contained, like, mini zone? That works. Well, it's on the map now. We can come here later. We should leave. I feel like I don't want to be here anymore.
Probably.
I'm just gonna continue on and go this way.
What's wrong with me?
Oh my god, this thing is, like, way the hell out there. Alright.
My keys keep sticking.
Here? Clean your keyboard?
I did. I looked earlier, and I mean, the keys, they pop back up, but it's running forward even when I'm not pressing.
It's weird.
For a swim, Merg?
Yeah. So I want to go in here. What's in here? Baklava. Ooh, statue. Any notes or anything? Like, I'm always missing the notes. But no, I don't see any.
Yeah, no, nothing in here.
No, going that way. Not that way either.
Not getting just that.
Ah, there's a door. So desperately trying to get into the window, we don't even notice there's a door.
Usually the doors don't work.
Oh, nice. Airport security. Where are you trying to blow us up?
I don't know what you could be referring to.
Pyro. I don't mean my good friend Pyro, I mean Craig is a pyro maniac.
Is Pyro a pyro?
I don't think Pyro's a pyro, but I never asked him. Pyro, are you a pyro?
Oh god, it's sticking again.
Oh shit, there's people here, and we need to kill them. Ow! He says he mained Pyro on TF2. How about you not use your gun, bastard? How about I run away? Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Bunch of rife.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. I died. I can't. I was out of stamina and I couldn't kill this guy. He has a gun, so you might want to be careful. Oh, thank you. Oh my god, my inventory is full though.
One guy still alive.
Oh my god. There are a lot of people around here. But, hey, look, we can loot the place now.
Do guns not break like weapon, the other weapons do?
I have no idea.
I got break? Some keys.
No.
Nice. So I will keep this tiny pistol forever.
Whoa! Wish that I could block.
I want the axe.
Let me look in here. Here? Ah, I opened this with the keys that you got.
Where is this?
One of the trailers over here. And shit, my inventory's
full.
I don't need
this military rifle.
I don't need these flares. Dynamite.
Apparently I picked up your flares.
Good.
Somebody drop a rifle.
I did.
I have two. I don't really
want. If you
really
like it, you can have
two.
It. I have like three of them now.
But I'm gonna try to sell it for money.
I have three of them and a handgun.
What else can I sell for money? Screw it, I'll drop these two. No, why? Oh yeah, is there like ammo around here too? Or did I have I been getting the ammo? Where do I see how much ammo I have?
You automatically pick up ammo that corpses drop.
Oh, here we go. 122 rifle ammo. Oh shit. I'll be getting a lot of ammo from finding these guys. Anything else? What's in here? Okay.
There you go. I have 160 ammo for the rifle.
All right. I think that looks like it's. Yeah, it looks like it's pretty much it. We clean the place out. See, that's why I'm thinking, if we really wanted to, we could totally take out, like, Rice's place. I mean, we'd have to be sneaky at first. We can't just go in there, guns blazing, but, We could do it. All right. There we go. Oh, I have unspent skill points. What did I get? Power.
How about Northern Substation next?
Okay.
Yeah, what's quest is that?
It's straight south of us.
What quest is it though?
I don't know.
What is it called?
Voltage.
Got it. Sorry, I've got like a lot of loot things out here.
I hear death coming.
That's fine. I mean, death comes for us all, Will.
Killer ice's people.
Well, if you're gonna cheat and use a gun.
What happened?
Oh fuck.
See, you're trying to solve the volatile viral problem with a gun. Which is counterproductive.
How is that counterproductive?
Because more of them come.
I'm trying to solve the viral problem. I was trying to kill Rice's men.
They were like all dead when I got here.
There were two of them. I shot them a lot.
Which one of these is closest? The one on the right is closest.
Guy. Did you kill him?
What? No. What?
There's a chest in the middle of nowhere up here.
Yeah, there's like a whole bunch of loot up here. Someone like camped up here. That we're going the right way. I think we should have gone up the mountain.
Yeah, up the mountain was where I was going, but then you said there was loot.
I don't think you can be up there. That's not like a
sure you can.
Area.
No? I mean, there's no way to climb.
Get it.
I don't see.
This way, there's stairs.
No. You and your fancy stairs. Where are the stairs? Oh, they're down there. Oh, God. There we go. Stairs. Jeez.
There's a guy with a gun here. And the weapon's infected.
I think I'm at the place.
Search every corner. Everything's going on the clock. I don't want...
I see that you are dead.
Put him in the substation. Yeah.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Ow. Yeah, I'm dead too. It's that guy with the gun. I thought that you guys had taken care of him.
Now you got to do the same thing.
Oh no. I didn't even see the guy with the gun. I just kept running.
So I'm gonna die. Craig is already dead. I'm behind you.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get to where you are.
Alright, screw it. I'm gonna die.
At least there's a house right there.
Yeah.
We took a shortcut by dying.
Yeah. Stay where you are, Real. I want to go back.
The fastest mount.
Oh, never mind. Where?
You're right where I was.
The hell?
Uncle Tamar is a sexy blonde
Uncle
lady.
Uncle Tamir. I want to meet Uncle Tamir. Where was it? Where were we? I want to go back up there.
You were this north. Way.
I don't want to let that place win. I'm gonna conquer it.
We're somewhere over here?
No! Yeah, I think we're like right up here. Up on top of this. Can't quite get...
Up here?
Over here, Mark.
Fuck.
Run! Nothing in here. Oh god. Oh.
So over here is where you died?
I think so.
Yeah, there are a bunch of rises going.
I would like to join you, but I've found myself inside a building. And I'm like looting it because I must. I have to loot it because I'm here.
Meanwhile, I'm fighting three of Ryza's guys. By myself.
Got the one with the gun.
Good. Oh!
I don't know where his gun went.
There we go. God, these guys are still alive? Jesus.
I hear a lot of death.
There is a lot of death all over the place right now. Huh, I had a medkit. Nice. Hi. I died like way over here in the corner. I don't know if I can get my stuff or not. Not that I dropped any stuff, I just meant like I didn't know if there'd be any loot where I died, but it didn't look like it. There's all this stuff though, there's herbs. Oh, God. This game can be very tense.
Seems like there's just no reason why there was a guy with a gun here.
Yeah, there's... What were they even doing? There's, like, nothing here.
They were just hanging out and having fun shooting zombies. You see, there's a roof that's full of dead zombies.
Apparently so. God. So, someone did that thing. I think it was Rill. He did it. Is there anything else down there? Where we were supposed to go?
No.
Any like
we need to go to the other substation. All
right. Let's go ahead.
It would
and
basically
go,
just go in and switch.
All right. Let's get the hell out then. Let's go. Oh god, that's a good thing I didn't just jump off of that.
You do. I mean, what almost did you do?
I almost died, basically. I was running up that little,
jumped off a cliff to death?
Yeah, I was running up that pole, and, there was nothing to land on the other side. Like, that would have been it for me.
There's a guy who needs help here.
Good luck. Good luck with that. I'm gonna sell.
Oh, he's down. Ow.
This one. Also going to sell.
My price. I found a blueprint.
Ooh, you found a blueprint?
Oh, I want the blueprint. Oh, hold on, I'm selling stuff though.
Where did you find the blueprint?
Where I am now.
My prices are more than fair.
Ooh.
Oh, this guy's a bow.
Ooh.
It's $4,831. More than fair.
All right, so I need to get to that guy who's somewhere over there.
Tempting, but no, I don't want to spend that much. Probably find a bow at some place. Where are you guys? Where do you find the blueprint? I want to go find the blueprint. Sorry, I was buying stuff at this guy.
Where we are now.
Okay.
Here.
Where Craig is, or where you are?
In this building.
Oh,
where
in the
I
building.
Am.
All right. Oh, the building that I was gonna go in and search, and then I was like, no, wait, I should gather up with everybody else first. Nice.
I don't see why that guy needed help when he was safe in his house.
Anything up on top of this, or
missed.
Why did I do that?
Why did you do that? What did you do?
I fell down. Like an idiot.
There's a zombie who's on fire who's just chilling over there.
Yeah, Craig, Craig set a whole bunch of them on fire.
I don't think he set that one on fire, though. I think he just died. Cheers!
God, there's so much loot.
Is there anything in that building?
A lot of dead zombie loot. whole lot. And a couple boxes. Oh. I can't kill this asshole who's on fire. He keeps on, like, damaging me. Ow.
Someone spitting at me?
No, I think that thing, like, exploded in gas or something.
I keep having green goo on my face.
Yeah, I think that's what it is. I think some of the enemies are exploding into zombie gas.
I don't really like that. Me.